happen during the shooting of that video, but about a week or so later, I chased, not chased, but pushed the wels out of his corner and then stood in his way when he wanted to go back, and he bit me pretty good. So this is his lower jaw, this is his upper jaw. Not too deep, but a lot of them, a lot of cuts, and it hurt a little. Last time he bit me, he was 3 feet long. Now I got bitten by him at 5 foot long. So he's assertive. Don't mess with wels and don't harass him or be bitten.